We want the killer. We want justice.
We had Nia Wilson and Latifa Wilson, ages 18 and 26 respectively, along with a third sister, who were transferring at the MacArthur platform. As they were transferring at the MacArthur platform, they were approached by an individual with a knife who struck very rapidly. He is a violent felon who is currently on parole, and we currently have an active arrest warrant for his arrest for the murder of Nia. After the stabbing, as the suspect fled, Mr. Cowell fled through the parking lot. And what we see on that video footage, you see Mr. Cowell not only on the platform footage doing the stabbing, but also in the parking structure. And what he does there, he doffs his clothing. He takes off his clothing, which, in my opinion, is a consciousness of guilt of an individual who knows that the police are responding and he's done something really bad. So he flees through the parking lot. We have recovered what we believe to be the murder weapon, which is a knife, and we recovered it at an adjacent construction site.
We have to help our own family right now. We have supported a lot of families due to community violence. This is special, this is family. They didn't ask to get cut or stabbed. Those are baby girls, those are our children. So we need the community, especially the African American community, to stand down right now. We don't need, I'm at fear right now. We don't know if this was racist. We don't know if it was random. We don't know what it was. But we're asking the African American community to stand down right now. Let's get this information to find out what really happened. Let's find out the right facts so then we're able to deal with this situation.